Good evening, friends. We are at the BJP office of North Bombay constituency, North Mumbai constituency, and we are with the spokesperson of North Mumbai constituency. Am I correct, Mr. Siddharth Sharma?
Yes.
So this is the constituency to which Mr. Gopal Shetty belongs, and I am here to seek a rebuttal on one video which I am about to release. It has to do with the controversy that appeared in Mumbai Mirror, where an animal lover was fined 2,500 rupees per instance of dog feeding. So every month the society raised bills of 75,000 until the amount reached 3,60,000, and then they stopped raising the further amount, but then now they are charging interest on that of 21%. That is the dispute, that is the heart of the dispute. She continues to feed. And the society chairman, in a video, this is a video of the special general meeting, which happened on 30th September 2017, where they passed this resolution to fine dog feeders, to members of the society, at the rate of 2,500 per feeding. And they said several things, and some of the things they said concerned Mr. Gopal Shetty. They claimed to be protected by Mr. Gopal Shetty in some respect. So I am here to seek some clarifications on that. I went to Mr. Gopal Shetty. He asked me to speak to the spokesperson. So I am here with the spokesperson.
Basically, the video which you have shown me doesn't shows that that person is claiming to be protected by the member of parliament. On the contrary, he has been seen using member of parliament's name. And I feel that this issue which you yourself stated now is of 2017 September. Today it is April 2019. For more than 1.5 years, this video was never released. And today, during election periods, this video is coming up. I feel that the entire issue needs to be brought to the conclusion by asking the concerned person against whom this statement was made to write a letter to the member of parliament. We'll make sure that complaint which we will receive is been handed over to the police station with our letter stating to investigate it. Because member of parliament will never support any of the illegal activities or any person misusing his name.
Okay, just to put the record straight, this video has been doing the rounds on WhatsApp. It is only that I am putting it on YouTube, but it has already been there on WhatsApp. It is circulating on WhatsApp groups already. And possibly has circulated, and I don't know whether it can be called a viral video or not. It is of significance because Mr. Gopal Shetty is seen to be, or said to be, threatening a police inspector, senior police inspector of Kandivali, and saying, "Teri naukri jaye."
I'm sorry to say, yeah.
So that is is the heart of the issue.
Yeah, that's what. Sir, you are also a learned man. In that video, Mr. Shetty is not there. A person is there who is claiming that Mr. Shetty has said so. I don't think so, whether anything can be relied upon in such a manner.
Correct. That is the reason I approached Mr.
Therefore,
Shetty.
I am saying, if the concerned person again, or with the person in front of whom it has been said, if they complain to us, we'll make sure that it reaches to its logical end. Secondly, threatening of Mr. Shetty or so, all these are, means I think that all this is nothing but deliberately raised during the election periods. And if this issue is of September 2017, then why it has been raised now, or why it has been published now? So, to be very honest, we are making it very clear that we don't indulge in such society matters where dog feedings are concerned. According to us, there is a law which rules over every society, and every society has to follow it. And as a citizen and as a member of parliament, it is my duty that law is followed. And I am making it once again clear that nobody can threaten anyone, nor member of parliament has threatened anyone. Whatever has been stated, it needs an investigation, and if a concerned person comes to the office, we'll make sure that there is an investigation, and it will be taken to its logical conclusion by way of an investigation.
Okay. Concerned person, by the way, had already approached Mr. Shetty, shown the video, and given him an opportunity to set the record straight. And that has not happened, as you said, over this past, what, 1.5 years, close to that.
I don't think so, that this is...
So that is the reason, that is the reason we are asking for...
I think that the concerned person who is quoting that they have already informed us may be false, because they may not say everything true to you. Yet I am requesting you that kindly ask concerned person to send us the letter. We'll necessarily do the needful in that case.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.